Okay, so I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure to go subscribe to my cousin. I'll put the link in the description. Thanks for
watching. 1v1 versus Dylan Trudell, known as ICCE2. And David, his cousin.
Ooh, Carson.
Oh, my shoes.
Oh, step. Oh!
Finishes the layup. Are you guys playing twos and threes or ones and twos?
Twos and threes.
Ones and twos? We're playing to 11. It's 1-0.
Oh!
Oh, come on!
Did you want to stay here too?
Yeah.
Uncle Jess
will
take you home later.
Oh, wide open lane. Oh, misses the layup. Oh! Expose him. Wide open layup. Makes it. No dribble. Oh, geez, brick. Oh, Dylan Trudell. Bang. Already starting with a 3-0 lead. And Dylan Trudell just got done with another 1v1 before, just a couple minutes ago. Ooh, he bricks the shot. Wide open layup. Makes it.
13 is associated with
it. It is 4-0. Rick again. Oh! Ooh! Lucky. Call foul. Give him the ball. Gets past him every time.
What's the score? 5-0.
5-0. Yeah, no, duh, you suck. 6-0 already. Oh, and he makes it because of the wire. That's a 1. 6-1. Oh, Dylan Trudell with 3. Bang!
Grandma's calling your mom and letting you know you're here, okay? Some way he'll get you guys home.
Trudell can shoot a 3 for the win. Oh, brick. Oh, hustle rebound. He's gonna go for the win. Ooh. Ooh. Don't reach. Don't reach. 10-2. Broke. Oh, gosh. That went over the top of the backboard. How can you do that? You are that trash. Jeez. Whose ball is it? Oh yeah, Dylan's ball. Don't you do it for the win. Ooh, step, ooh. Wide open. He's just not even guarding him. He's that trash. Step back. Game.
That was not travel.
I watched.